Okay, Mr. Paranaque, tell something about yourself.
Yes, hi, my name is Jay Dalugdog and I will be representing the fashion capital of the Philippines, Paranaque City. And I was born at Cebu actually, and lumaki po ako sa Paranaque. Doon na po ako nag-aral at nagkatulong sa buhay. And right now, I am an active seafarer and on vacation. And on my vacation, sumasideline ako ng modeling. Actually, under contract po ako ng Upstar Management. So, nagkakaroon po ako ng commercial modeling.
What are the greatest achievements you have in life?
Being a seafarer, syempre po. Kasi unang-una, yung field na to, ito yung nag-ahon talaga sa kahirapan ng pamilya namin. Kasi, actually, hindi ko naman talaga siya first choice eh. Architecture talaga yung gusto kong gawin. And mahilig po talaga ako mag-drawing and mag-planning ng bahay. Dahil sa kahirapan, alam natin na 5-year course yun. And hindi namin afford. And my father was very persuasive talaga na itake ko yung ganung field. And I think I took the right decision naman kasi unang-una naging stepping stone ko to start my own business. And also to have a time like this na makasali sa competition.
Think the parents are the best advisors in life?
Of course. Kasi alam naman natin na kapag ang advice is nanggaling sa experience, it's priceless and napakalaking words yun na papasok hindi lamang sa utak mo, hindi ito sa puso mo. Kakaroon ka rin ng wisdom.
Is there any advice from your parents na hindi mo sinunod?
Actually, wala po eh. Laging masunurin po talaga ako sa parents ko. And I would like to take this opportunity na i-honor sila. Mama, Papa, kahit na sa langit ka na, daladala ko yung legacy mo pa. Oh my God, I hope you.
Are you in a relationship right now?
Yes po, I'm in a relationship right now. It's very private relationship. Kasi ayaw niya na medyo maingay. So, sabi niya, wag ko na lang muna daw siya introduce.
Okay, we respect that.
Very kasi siya eh, introvert. And medyo tumataas yung anxiety niya kapag maraming tao.
What is the greatest sacrifice you had when you are in a relationship? What are the things you're willing to sacrifice?
Time po. Kasi sa totoo lang, napaka-importante sa akin ng time. Lalo na nung when I had my near-death accident. Doon ko na-realize na I haven't done much in life. And after that incident, sinabi ko sa sarili ko na I will take my time na, alam mo yun, dapat talaga, hindi ko siya i-take for granted. Napaka-importante ng time sa akin. And right now na I'm in relationship, I said to it na ibibigay ko yung time ko sa kanya kahit na napaka-precious na. Ang dami kong gustong gawin sa totoo lang. Ang dami kong gustong ma-achieve. Dahil naging turning point ng buhay ko yun eh. Yung nangyari na yun. And ngayon, uhaw na uhaw ngayon sa achieve na.
You have mentioned a while ago, how difficult it is to
be
in a long-distance
relationship. Napakahirap po talaga. And sabi na kailangan ng trust. And alam naman natin, mahirap i-build yung trust. Lalo na, sinasabi nila, di ba, may word na siman loloko. But right now, I'm very proud na maging isang seafarer. Kasi alam naman natin na sa panahon ngayon, kailangan bachelor's degree to become a seafarer. And alam naman natin na kapag once na educated ka, also well-mannered ka na rin. And yun yung lagi kong sinasabi sa girlfriend ko na pagkatiwalaan mo lang ako kasi trustworthy naman ako eh.
So what are your preparations leading to this festivity?
I'm sorry.
What are your preparations on the competition?
A lot. First in my body, in my physique. I know na hindi pa ako ganun ka-fit. Well, marami pa akong kailangan i-workout pero I'm very confident naman po na ma-achieve ko yung body goal ko for this. And pangalawa also yung outfits. And I'm really proud din po to say na affiliated po ako with Miss Angela Talosa and alam ko na marami siyang connections to help me for my OOTDs.
Ang mga candidates, halata naman na isa ka sa pinakamakinis at pinakamaganda yung skin. So my question is, do you have any secrets to share about your skincare routine?
Beauty regimen.
I can see na isa yung sa nagbibigay confidence sa'yo.
Water. Maniwala pa talaga kayo sa magic ng water. sobrang importante ng water. And also meron din akong ginagamit na product. Hindi ko alam kung pwede, allowed ba na magbanggit ng... Ah, okay. Well, ginagamit ko po is yung Clinique kasi gumamit na po ako ng iba. Gumamit na po ako ng ibang skincare products and hindi po talaga siya yung sa akin. Yun lang po talaga yung Clinique na gumagana sa akin. Itong dark spot na to, ang bilis niya nag-ano, nawala. Ang bilis niya nag-dry. Ay, thank you po, thank you.
Di ba yung iba tapal foundation sa'yo para kahit full-full?
Oo po. Sabi nga po ng makeup artist ko na ano eh, ikaw lang yung mabilis kong minikapan ngayon.
Lagyan mo lang siya ng pulpo, pwede mo lang
siyang stand out. Since you have a pretty face on stage kanina na stand out ka doon, like, given the opportunity na makapasok sa showbiz industry, sino yung gusto mong maka-work with or maka-love team?
Sa totoo lang talaga, ang biggest crush ko talaga si Liza Soberano. Kaso nasa Hollywood na siya eh. Pero siya talaga, kasi unang-una, hindi lang siya maganda. Sobrang passionate niya dun sa work niya. Eh, nakikita ko talaga siya. Actually, pinanood ko siya ng live habang umaarte. Pero panood ko yung nagsushooting sila. Nakita ko... Spectator lang. Nakita ko siya kung paano magtrabaho. Yun, napaka-professional niya. Kahit na ang katrabaho niya is boyfriend niya.
Okay, lastly, you can now promote your social media account and basta namatan yung mga followers and fans.
Yes po, please follow me on my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, and Thread. Thread pala, Thread. Just type Jade Explorer, one word. And also, please watch our prelims and finals that will be held at FBJ Arena at San Jose Barrios.
Last na lang, magpa-clute ka 3 best poses or the 3 cutest poses that you can have. So yung 4 poses.
Ah, ito. Noong childhood ako.
Number 1.
1, 2, 3, click. 1, 2, 3, click.
Thank you.
Thank you po.
Magpa-picture lang kami.